You gotta put your past behind you.
So, Don, what does it do every time you bike?
Rain.
Look, kid. Bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right? Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on them.
Well, that's not what I was told.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata! It means no worries!
How far was Ravine Bridge?
Only a mile.
Okay. God, this is a hell of a trail. Oh, I wonder if this is the extension of the trail that they started building when Wolf and I tried to drive down here 6 years ago. And we get halfway down here and realize the damn trail's not complete. I bet that this is what it is. I'd film bridge to bridge, but this is taking longer than I was expecting. Yeah. Here's the bridge.
This is the
big bridge.
Yeah. The one with the shadow?
Yeah, I think this is the big one. It's a little longer. How much farther it goes.
When the world turns its back on you.
So I guess we gotta turn back.
You turn your back on them.
Well, that's not what I was told.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
What is?
Running into all these bugs.
Some people would call that rain.
No, it's not raining. We got out of the rain.
So we're hitting them so hard they're splatting?
Yes. There's just a big thing of them.
Interesting. Yeah, no.
It's because we're here at cornfield.
Something tells me that's rain.
No, it's the fucking cornfield.
Your streak of bad luck biking. lives on.
No, it doesn't. You got it raining. Those are just my tears.
What? Your tears of joy that your streak is over?
Yes.
Yeah, no.
Yes.
Because your tears don't shoot ahead of you. City festival.
Oh.
That might be kind of fun.
Yeah.
If it comes, stops raining. Or I mean if it stops bugging.
So many bugs.
Hakuna Matata!